Let us now study about magnetic field energy density. Like in topic of electrostatics, you can recall we have studied about field energy of electric field. Here also we can write similar to field energy of electric field, there exists field energy of magnetic field and its energy density is given as, you can directly keep this expression in your mind, the energy density of field energy of magnetic field is B square by 2 mu naught, it is written in joule per meter cube for SI units of magnetic induction and permeability we can use. This is the expression for field energy density of magnetic field. In later part of the section, we'll study about how this can be obtained, but right now it is beyond the scope of our lectures. Right now, I'm not going to discuss that. You just keep in mind that total field energy density of a magnetic induction B is given as B square by 2 mu naught. And this can also be used to verify the total field energy stored in an inductor. Here we can calculate the field energy of magnetic field stored in a current carrying inductor. If we calculate it, here we can see if we are given with an inductor having its total length L, its cross sectional area is given as A, and total number of turns in inductor are N, then in this situation we know if a current I is flowing through the inductor, magnetic induction inside the inductor or the solenoid coil can be given as B is equals to mu naught N by L multiplied by the current, where N by L are number of turns per unit length in the inductor. And if this is the magnetic induction, we can calculate the total field energy in inductor. This is equals to B square by 2 mu naught, which is the energy density, multiplied by the total volume of inductor, which is AL. So we substitute the value of induction here, you can see it is mu naught N I by L whole square by 2 mu naught multiplied by AL. The result we are getting in this situation is 1 mu naught gets cancelled out, it is half mu naught N square A by L multiplied by I square. And in a previous section, we have studied that mu naught N square A by L is the coefficient of self-induction for the inductor. So, it can be written as half Li square. Here you can see the expression is same, which we have calculated by total absorbed energy by the inductor during the current growth in it. In the previous section, we have studied. So, it verifies that the total amount of energy which the inductor absorbs during the growth of this current through it will be stored in form of field energy of this inductor. Here we can also write that L is mu naught N square A by L, which is the coefficient of self-induction for this inductor.